In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit. Many ages ago, when this ancient planet was not quite so ancient, long before man recorded his history, it was the time of Middle Earth, when man shared his days with elves, dwarves, wizards, goblins, dragons, and hobbits. In the lands of Middle Earth, in an area known as the Shire, there was a village named Hobbiton. There, in a hole in the ground, lived a hobbit. Not a nasty, dirty, wet hole, nor a dry, bare, sandy hole. It was a hobbit hole, and that means comfort. Bilbo Baggins?
Yes?
I am looking to hire a burglar.
Burglar? I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place.
You mean you do not wish to share a grand adventure?
Dear me, no. We hobbits are plain, quiet folk. Adventures make one late for dinner.
Enough. I am Gandalf. And Gandalf means me.
Gandalf? Not the wandering wizard.
The same.
Two dungeons, and caverns. We must away at break of day to seek the pale enchanted gold.
Foreign and company.
At your service. Dwalin, Balin, Kili, Fili, Dori, Nori, and Ori, Owen, sir, and Glowin, sir, call him Biffa and him Baffa.
And, Bambur, at your service.
We are all at your service.
Chip the glasses, crack the plates, that's what Bilbo Baggins hates. That's what Bilbo Baggins hates. So carefully, carefully with the plates. Blunt the knives and bend the forks. Smash the bottles, burn the corks. That's what Bilbo Baggins hates. So carefully, carefully with the plates.
What do these dwarves want in Hobbiton?